in
next
there.
To it. Yeah, exactly. It's but it's called there. Trentham Estate now, instead of, it just used to be Trentham Gardens at one time. Charges array.
So you go in there, through there. Still like this, I suggest we
I don't know how you do this and where we are.
Well, we've come in. Where's the entrance?
I don't know, that's what I'm saying.
It's got to be that's a door.
That's the north entrance.
Right.
Are we the north entrance?
We'll find out in a minute. Big old oak tree, like that. Have a look, see what it says then. Storyboard it is. There's the old house look and everything. That's where we came in when we drove here. That building there. Because that's when I was a kid, that's when I can remember more of it. No idea why the pods are here or why they've been put up, but they seem to be just finishing them off. You can't get in any closer than this, but five of them. And no idea. Weirdly enough, we've got wooden floors and no. This is obviously a brand new cafe, eatery. Not very old. Stays down there, some former event. These here. You can actually hire them for a day. Come down with your family, picnic, all that malarkey. You can also hire them, I guess, when there's something on that lovely big stage there. This side of the lake. A couple of bars on when they're open, look, three bars. Good row toilets. So I suppose when there's something on, it won't be too bad. Oh, steel, rolled in there. Dandelions. Big seeds, big dandelions, lots of them. This is a big old tree.
Great, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. A lot of hard work gone into them. Magic mushrooms, you get high on them. Rope mushrooms, wicker, actually they are. Nice and cool in the shade. The stumpery, an enchanting arrangement of this Victorian concept where ferns are grown amongst the sculptural tree stumps. These are well done. there is one large perimeter fence all the way around the grounds. It is, look, blue green algae. Yeah. Smells and all, doesn't it? Take ages to get rid of that. Pumps and filters. Over the wetlands. They're bringing otters back at Willington, you know. Or is it beavers? One of the two. This is all lit up at night. All original wall from the 1800s. It makes you wonder how many posh bums have sat on that. Looking out to all their glory and splendour, i.e. that, with their own church. The log here. And then is the log here. The banker's clearinghouse was transferred to Trentham Gardens during the 39-45 war. Oh, thank you.